Hey, everybody, I'm Seth Meyers. These are some Iowa phone numbers, and we're about to do some polling. Hi, I'm Seth Meyers from NBC's Late Night with Seth Meyers, and we're conducting a poll about the Iowa caucus. I was wondering if I could record this call.
No, thank you. I'm not interested.
Okay. Thank you. Hi, I was calling to conduct a poll about the Iowa caucus. Are you a registered voter? Hello?
No, thank you. I'm not interested.
Are you a registered voter?
Yes, sir.
Are you a Republican or a Democrat?
Republican.
Who's your least favorite candidate on the Democratic side?
Hillary.
I'm going to name somebody, and you tell me if you would vote for that person over Hillary Clinton, okay?
Yep.
Vladimir Putin.
No.
Hannibal Lecter.
No.
Cruella DeVille.
Maybe.
Why do you think Jeb Bush looks so sad all the time?
That's a good question.
Yeah.
I think because he's getting his ass kicked, I think.
I think that's probably fair.
Just saying.
On a 1 to 10, how sexy do you think Bernie Sanders is?
Oh, my God. Yuck.
I'm not interested.
No, thank you. I'm not interested.
Okay.
Hello. Please leave a message after the tone.
Cruz, Bush, Kasich, Trump, Paul, Fiorina, Rubio, Christie, Carson, or Huckabee. Get back to us. Hi, Mom, it's me. Do you mind if I record this phone call?
No, it's fine.
Okay, thanks. We've been calling people in Iowa trying to get them to answer polls for us.
Yeah, but nobody does answer a poll.
Nobody answers any polls.
No.
Do you get called a lot?
I do, but I never answer them.
Why do you still have a landline?
That's a good question.
Can I tell you the answer?
I'm much more comfortable on a landline than on my cell.
Yeah, it's because you don't know how your cell phone works.
Exactly.
Would you have a beer with Bernie Sanders?
Oh, sure.
Would you do CrossFit with Martin O'Malley?
Yeah, I guess so.
Would you eat a honey-baked ham with Chris Christie?
I might not get much of it, I tell you.
Yeah, that would be the fear. If I told you Hillary Clinton would pay for lunch, would you have lunch with her?
No.
What if she paid for lunch and was at the restaurant but at a different table?
No.
Okay, what if she's outside the restaurant, she still pays, you can bring a friend?
No.
Okay, last one.
She's a crook.
Okay, well, guess what? That the end thing was while you were at the restaurant, she was robbing your house. So you're very good that you decided not to go.
The number you have reached has been disconnected or is no longer in
service. Well, which one is it? Don't put your fax number in the phone book. Hello, AOL? I'm calling from the future. I wanted to know how 1995 was. Hi, can I record this call?
You can record this call, but I'm in the middle of training, but that's okay.
What do you mean, middle of training? What are you doing?
My trainer's here.
The guy?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Handsome?
Yes.
He is.
He is handsome, yes.
Okay. Good shape?
Okay. Good shape. Of course he's in good shape.
Better shape than Dad?
Better shape than Dad. Yeah.
All right. Have fun with Aaron.
Okay, bye.
Can't wait to meet him next Christmas.
Hello?
Hi, this is Seth Meyers from NBC's Late Night with Seth Meyers. We're conducting a poll about the Iowa caucus. Would you mind if I recorded this call?
Sure, that's okay.
That felt awesome.